So today we're going to go for limitless intervals, which is a set work time followed by a set rest time for a set number of rounds. Okay, we have four combo exercises, all body weight today. We're going to repeat for 5 rounds, 20 minutes down. Okay, no equipment needed today, all body weight. I'm going to talk you through the four combination exercises and then we're going to get started with day number 9. Don't forget to do that warm up. Go back to that video and follow my warm up if you haven't already. So I'm going to talk you through the exercises for today. As I said, four combo exercises today, all body weight. You're going to start off with your hands on your head, slight bend to the knees. You're going to hinge your hips back. Give me 2 good mornings. Then you're going to walk yourself out to the high plank position. You jump forward, land in a front thruster, sitting down in that squat for 2, and then you walk back up. Okay, 2 good mornings, walk out to the high plank, 2 front thrusters. Continuously for 45 seconds. Then you get 15 seconds rest. Then, your second minute, you're going to go for a hand-to-knee push-up into a plank jack with 2 shoulder taps, which looks like so. Hand knees push up. Chest to floor, hands come up. You push up, 1 plank jack, 2 shoulder taps. Hand knees push up, plank jack, shoulder tap, shoulder tap. Okay, this is minute number 2. Minute number 3, we're gonna go for 8 flutter kicks and 2 toe touches. Okay, 8 flutter kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up you go, 1, 2 toe touches. That's minute number 3. Minute number 4 is called a forwards or backwards lunge jump. Okay, so you're going to go forwards, backwards, jump switch. Say it, it makes it easier. Forwards, backwards, jump switch. Okay, these are the 4 combo exercises today. We are going to go for 5 rounds, a total of 20 minutes, and day 9 is complete. Okay guys, get yourselves ready. We are going to get going guys in 10 seconds, 45 seconds work, 15 seconds rest. 4 combo exercises, 5 rounds, all body weight. You've got this, my limitless crew. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2 good mornings. Pulling the shoulders back, keeping the chest up, hinge the hips back. Walk yourself out. 1, 2, walk yourself back up. Okay? 1, 2. Right up until that third up.
Let go, watch me. You have 12 seconds.
Look, we're only got 15 seconds rest. Then we go for the good mornings into the plank frog thrusters. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep it going, guys. 15 seconds. How are the abs after the heel crunches yesterday? I know that Maria is definitely feeling it. In 3, 2, 1. Woo! Up onto your feet. We're going for the lunges. Have you got the kettlebell around your foot? Okay, guys, we're going to go for kettlebell swings. We're done, right? Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Well then guys, get ready, round number 4 already. 10 seconds. Layla, you'll be so good. So good. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. You trying to lift the kettlebell up? Woo!
Keep it moving. Nearly there. 10 seconds. And turn over. My sweat is dripping everywhere. Nearly there, guys. Get ready. 8 foot pace, 2 toe tip pace. 2, 1. Keep moving, guys. 15 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, up onto your feet. We're going to go for the lunges and then one last round. I hope you guys like my baby voice. Maybe it makes it a bit easier for you guys, or sound easier. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Forwards, backwards, jump switch. Just keep saying that to yourself, and then you shouldn't lose your way. One more round, Leila. One more round. Yeah. Amazing, guys. Oh. Yes. We're going for a rest in 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. Yes, 15 seconds rest. Then we go for the last round. Last round. Get ready, guys. Final round. 2, 1. Go. Ready? 15 seconds. today, but I have.
Well then guys, 2, 1, go. Forward, backwards, jump switch. Forward, backwards, jump switch. Forward, backwards, jump switch. Forward, backwards, jump switch. Yes!
You killed it, guys. 5 rounds of limitless.